me want to hold ya. Put your arms right around ya. Girl, you give me the tightest thing me ever seen in my life. Whoa. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Rafi, and welcome to another one of my YouTube videos. As some of you already know, I checked out Card's music video to Rumor last week, and yes, it was popping. I like the little iPhone or phone screen layout that it had, where the video was centered right in the middle of the screen, and I really hope that becomes a new trend for future music videos, especially in K-pop, because I think it's really cool. And since my reaction, they released a different version to the music video called a hidden version, and yep, I'm really curious to check this out. I want to see how different it is to the previous version of the video, and what better way to check it out than with you guys. So here we go. You know I love me some Card, boy. I love me some damn Card. I can't resist. Here we go. Full screen this shit. Oh, this looks so good. Oh my god. Hey. This video reminds me of that Tinashe music video, All Hands on Deck. It's got the same kind of look. It's got the same kind of look. Oh, I'm loving it. It's basically a choreography version. Hey. I really like this song, guys. I love this song. Did she just broke her back? Whoa. I'm sorry, we gonna rewind this real quick. Hold up. Hold the fuck up. I know this chick did not just pop her back. She didn't break her back in front of me. She's rude. She's rude for that. She's rude. Disrespectful and rude. But go, girl. Go off. Hey. Oh wow, don't fall girls, don't fall, I don't want y'all to fall, You see, I could've danced on top of that thing like that, because you know me, I'm an accident pro, I don't fuck with shit like that. You see, this is why I should not try the choreography while I'm watching the video. Especially with the desk next to me. This, oh fuck, my elbow. Yes, buck your back, yes. I love Chibi's outfit. Her outfit's banging. Yes. We want to hold ya. Put your arms right around ya. Girl, you give me the tightest thing me ever seen in my life. Whoa. Why did I just remix a song like that? Oh my god. BM, here we go. Hey, he's coming off. Watch him, yes! Where's he coming? Come back here! You seem trying to leave the video set, like he's rude! Be careful, don't hurt your elbow this time, boy. Oh, Listen, let me stop before I hurt myself. You know me, it's accident, bro. Y'all already know. Y'all already know. I like it. Oh my god. Yes. Woo! I sold you card. Okay. Yes. Right, so that was card's hidden version to rumor. Loving it. Both videos are banging. I really like the first one because of its layout, obviously, and then this one is just obviously a simple one, not so simple, but a nice normal looking music video where it's widescreen. And for y'all blind bitches out there, you can see, you just watch this one if you can't watch the other one like me. But yeah, I liked it. It gave me some all hands on deck vibe. It reminded me of that music video though. Yes, I see y'all checking out Tinashe. Cause them two videos look really similar. So, but yes, this is popping. I liked it. So guys, I hope you enjoyed my reaction to this music video. If you did, please hit that like button up. Show it some love. Also, if you want to see more from me, then subscribe. I will post up more videos in the future for y'all. And as y'all know, YouTube be tripping, so y'all need to go ahead and join the notification squad if you haven't already. Join the notification squad. Hit that bell up and make sure y'all don't miss shit from me no more. Cause I know YouTube be tripping and want y'all to miss my shit, but I don't want y'all to miss my shit. You understand? You know what I'm saying? Also, if you want to follow me on any of my social outlets, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all of that. Well, it's just those three actually. Y'all can stay tuned. At the end of this video, you will see my details. So yeah, so that is all from me. I hope you enjoyed this video and see y'all next time, and that's it. Goodbye.